Okay. Hello students. So in previous class we are discussed regarding the pollination. In pollination we are discussed regarding the definition of pollination, the transfer of pollen grains from anther to the respective stigma is called as pollination. We discussed regarding the three kinds of pollination. There we are studying the three kinds of pollination. One is heterogamy, xenogamy and xenogamy. In that we are studying the definition for each, and first two are helpful to the cell pollination, last one is helpful for the cross pollination, etc. These things we have studied. Now the next point in the periodic pollination, that is agents of pollination from the beginning, and we were last class time again transfer of pollen grains from anther to the stigma. Anther to the stigma, pollen grains in a group, transfer agriculture, agents in. Usually, there are two kinds of agents, one is abiotic agents like wind and water, and biotic agents. This is animals. The animals by what? Insects one go, human beings one go, birds one go, animals, other animals to the animals. So agents of pollination, pollination is carried out by agents, abiotic agents. Abiotic like in banana, wind banana, water banana, and biotic like animals banana, and they are going to help for achieving the pollination. Transfer of pollen grains to the stigma, and in banana, pollen is going to grow under pollination, and that pollination can achieve by the usually two kinds of agents. One is abiotic agent, that is wind and water, and second one is biotic agent, it's called as animals. And now pollen grain and stigma. Pollen grain one goes, stigma one goes, one grain chance factor. Sometimes that is going to achieve by chance factor, right? Come contact. But some, what is going to happen? Through wind or through water, when the pollen grains are going to carry down and they are going to go and deposit on its stigma, this is somewhat what we are going to call as a chance factor from the ಏನ್ ಪಾತ್ರ ಈ ಒಂದು ಏನ್ ಪಾತ್ರ ನಮ್ದು ತೋಟ ಆಗಿರ್ಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಅದೇನು ನಮ್ಮ ಬ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿರೋ ಎಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನ ಹೆಂಗ ತುಂಬಿ ತೆಗೆಯೋದು ಅಂದಾಗ ನಂಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವು ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಮಾಣದ ಗೋಲ್ಡನ್ ರೇಸ್ ನ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವು. ಹಂಗಾಗಿ ವೇಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಆದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡ ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಒಂದು ಥೋಡೆ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಒಂದು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ತಾವರ್ಗ ಹೋಗಿ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಮಾಡಿ ಡಿಪಾಸಿಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಈ ರೀತಿ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿರ್ತಾವ ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ ಬದಲಾವಣೆ So what I told you, the pollen grains coming in contact with the stigma in a chance factor.
The pollen grains are coming in contact with the stigma, that is a chance factor. So compensate that chance factor, they are going to produce the large amount or a large number of pollen grains. So that can at least few are goes and what meet with the stigma and achieve the pollination. This is the what adaptations we are going to form in a what we are going to call that one as a abiotic agent of a wind and water pollinating flux. Now we are going to study what are the features we are going to find in a wind and water pollinating plants or a flux. What are the features or what are the characters? Features of wind and water pollinating flowers.
ಇದು
ಫೇಮಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಪೇಪರ್. ಓಕೆ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ಏನೇನು ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಏನೇನು ಅಥವಾ ಏನು ಪಾತ್ರ ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಹೊಂದಿರಬೇಕು ಅಥವಾ ಅವರು ಏನೇನು ಒಂದು ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಆಗಿರಬೇಕು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ is whatever these flowers are going to produce the pollen grains,
E. Light and non-sticky. They are non-sticky and they are porous. Meaning large numbers. They are porous.
This is their third characteristic of a what wind and water pollinating flowers. And now next one is stamen is well exposed in the air. Well exposed in the air. In the sense, what we are going to call that one as a stamen. Stamen is the anther and the stigma. Idu kadeyalli yen aagutadaga expose aagutade. Expose aagutade bahalashtu mag bandidre gaalile aagutade adonde indinda pollen grains gaalile enakko bandna haarella through the current of what we are going to call the air current, wind current. Adonde through na yen aagutade hogudu. Hagagi well exposed stamen is well exposed in air. Andre bahalashtu gaali hattuvanga enirukku exposure. Fifth one is stigma is often stigma of a flower is large and often feathery and then you know feathers like this. Okay, so what is the function of this stamen? It's well exposed. If the rain is caught in the pollens are easily dispersed.
Biotic factor.
Right? Commonly, I will say, wind So this is regarding what characteristics of probability factors, in the sense condition is offered to the probability factors. I hope this is clear for you. ಈಗ ನಾ ಬರ್ದೇ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಐತೆ, ಝೂಮಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಾಕಿಲ್ಲ, ನೀವು ಬರ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ಒಂದು ಎರಡು ನಿಮಿಷ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಕಟ್ ಕಾಣ್ತದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ರಿಗಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್. ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್, ವಾಟರ್ ಇಂದ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಏನಕ್ಕೆ, ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದಾಗ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್, ವಾಟರ್ ಇಂದ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಬಹಳ ಕಡಿಮೆ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೇರ್, ಕ್ವೈಟ್ ರೇರ್ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ವೈಟ್ ರೇರ್. ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ವೈಟ್ ರೇರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದಲ್ಲಿ. ಏನಾಗಿಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದಾಗ 30 ಜನ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಭಾಗದ 30 ಜನರದಾಗ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಯೂಶುವಲಿ ಇದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂದಾಗ ಮೋನೋ ವಾಟರ್ ಫೋನಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ವಾರ್ಟರ್ಲಿ ಡಾಸ್ ಮೋನೋ ಮಾಕೆ ಡಾಸ್ ಯೂಶುವಲಿ ಅಂತ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಸಂದರ್ಭ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ತಾವೆ ಅಂದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ರಯೋಫೈಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಗೈ ಬ್ರಯೋಫೈಟ್ಸ್ ಟೆರಿಡೋಫೈಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಗೆ ಬ್ರಯೋಫೈಟ್ಸ್ ಟೆರಿಡೋಫೈಟ್ಸ್ ಇವೇನ್ ಪಾತ್ರ ಯೂಶುವಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಇವ ದ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ದಿ ವಾಟರ್. ಯೂಶುವಲಿ ವಾಟರ್ ಬಂದ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಗೋದು ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಕಡಿಮೆ. ಏನ್ ಪಾತ್ರ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತದೆ. ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಈಗ ಇದ್ರ ನಾವು ಇನ್ ಡಿಟೇಲ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಒಂದೊಡ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ನ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಅದು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಬರ್ತೀವಿ. ಈಗ ವಾಟರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ತಂದಾಗ ವಾಟರ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ವೇ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಲ್ ದ ಅಕ್ವಾಟಿಕ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದಿ ವಾಟರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫ್ಯೂ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೆಡ್ ಟು ವಾಟರ್ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ತಾವೆ. ಈಗ ಕ್ವಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಾಟರ್ ನಾವು ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಬಂದವು. ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಏನ್ ಬಂದಾಗ ಥ್ಯಾಲಸೆಮಿಯಾ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಥ್ಯಾಲಸೆಮಿಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೈಪರೆಮಿಯಾ. ಥ್ಯಾಲಸೆಮಿಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೈಪರೆಮಿಯಾ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ದಿ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ದಿ ವಾಟರ್. ಈ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತೈತಿ, ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ದಿ ವಾಟರ್. ಯಾವ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಏನಾನ ವ್ಯಾಲಿಸ್ನೇರಿಯಾ ವಿ ಎ ಎಲ್ ಎಲ್ ಐ ಎಸ್ ಎನ್ ಇ ಆರ್ ಐ ವ್ಯಾಲಿಸ್ನೇರಿಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೇಲಾ ಎಚ್ ವೈ ಡಿ ಆರ್ ಐ ಎಲ್ ಎಲ್ ಎ ಹೈಡ್ರೇಲಾ. ಓಕೆ, ವಿಚ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಕ್ವೆಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ವಾಟರ್. ಮೆಜಾರಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಅಕ್ವೆಟಿಕ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮೆಜಾರಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಅಕ್ವಾಟಿಕ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಹೈಸನಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೀ ಲಿಲಿ. ವಾಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಹೈಸನಿಕ್ ನೋಡಿ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂದಾಗ ವಾಟರ್ ಹೈಸನಿಕ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಹೈಸನಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೀ ಲಿಲಿ. ವಾಟರ್ ಹೈಸನಿಕ್ ಮತ್ತು ಸೀ ಲಿಲಿ ದ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅಬೋವ್ ದ ಲೆವೆಲ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿಪ್ಪ ಅಂದಾಗ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಿ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ the aquatic plants but the anther and stigma above the water surface. So the pollination is carried
out through the air or inside. So now you know.
In other words, all aquatic plants. You know all aquatic plants. There is no pollination through the water.
Well, this area,
insect. So, in the name Pelsneria and Hydrilla, these are the freshwater species, and this one pollination takes place through the water. Another one, for example, what one for the today? It through the water laga zoysia. Jado, yes, PD, where one for zois, Zostera.
Zostera.
Number the Zostera. This is marine water and pollination through the water. Aquatic plants, Pelsneria and Hydrilla, they are found in a fresh water. Zostera, this is found in a, what we are going to call it as a marine water. The common name for Zostera is seagrass. Okay, neutral electric path in the pollination is taking place through the water. I told you, now I'm considering that in the yellow plants, yellow plant, you need to get the water, pollination, yellow plant, you need to get the water, all the aquatic plants are not going to be in all the aquatic plants, the pollination is not going to carry out through the water. There are a few exceptions. The pollination is taking place through the wind and insect, again, water, insect, and seaweed. Pollination is taking place in the water, for example, Pelsneria and Hydrilla fresh water, and Zostera and seagrass in the marine water. Pollination is taking place to the what we are going to call that one as a water. Now, here are the questions. How mechanism of pollination? What is that? In which kind of pollination? How the pollination is taking place in a Pelsneria? How the pollination is take place in a Pelsneria? Pelsneria laga pollination ekka the explanation by Rathanta. Okay, Pelsneria the main part of the pollination thing. The pollination ekka the thing. Suppose this is the water. The water like it is the Pelsneria. Pelsneria to here anchor. They are come above the surface. They are what we are going to call that one as a the female flowers reach the surface of a water by the long stick. Surface of water can I get it to be long stuff. Long star. You know, Pelsneria aquatic plant in the Pelsneria, the pollination is taking place through the water. How? In the sense, the female flower reach the water
surface with the help of long star. The long star remember. See, the long star we have given human power water surface bucket. And the polar grains are released on water surface. You can note that. The stigma you remember the word. And polar grains remember the polar grains are released on a water surface. Water surface that is polar grains remember the word. Release on it. Understood? Polar grains are what I told you. The pollen grains are released on the surface of the water. And next what is going to happen? Is that next point is going to happen. With the help of passive, what do I have to call it as a? With the help of passive water current, we are going to call it as passive water current. The pollen grains are carried towards the stigma and pollination takes place. What I told you? Passively or passive water. Here I can give Alice, the female flower reaches the water surface. Female flower, water surface reach actually, and the water surface my pollen grains are released at the root. Water current passively, the current for the pollen grains in the power, pneumonia. If you have pollen grains in the water, this is the first clue, the Wallacearia are into pollen details. After I tell you that, it will be for one's question careful. Okay. Next, another group of flowers. It was group of surface. In a group of paper, sea grasses are making a thing. Pollination in sea grasses. I hope this is clear to you people. In sea grasses, all we have to call it as a zostera. How do you tell you that? Zostera. Or a sea grasses. You can get the name? Sea grass. Zostera, or we have to call it as a sea grasses. Zostera are sea grasses. Itro yena kettu. Zostera va sea grasses na yena kettu undaga. Idu yena water surface. But Zostera and sea grasses female flowers are female flowers are submerged undaga neerinaga munigune irukku. Female flowers are submerged and pollen grains are released inside the water. Okay, next. Then the pollen grains are carried with passively by water current and pollination take place within the water. That's it. Any note like that? Zostera again, I think, pardon, Zostera for sea grass again, I think, is in water. In water, is that water? In the lab?
ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಮುನಿಗೆ ಇರ್ತವು ಅನಂತ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ನೀರ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ನಿಲ್ತವು ಅನಂತ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ನೀರ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ ಮ್ಯಾಗ ಸೊ ಎರಡು ಟೈಪ್ ಅದಾವ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ದು ಒಂದು ವೆಲ್ಸ್ ನೀರ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಮ್ಯಾಗ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ನಾಗ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಸೋರಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆದಾಗ ವಾಟರ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ ಈ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಬಹಳ ಹೊತ್ತ ಕೇಳಿರೋದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ದ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾಲಿನೇಷನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಎನಿ ಅಕ್ವಾಟಿಕ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಓಕೆ miscellaneous coding having miscellaneous MU CI LA MU CI MU CI LA GI NO US GI NO US miscellaneous coding ಹಾಗಾಗಿ miscellaneous coding ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು what we are going to call decompose point okay so this is about what the pollination to the water here an example note in an example note note naga in all the aquatic plants the pollination is not taking place through water examples are given in one water acidity acidity how exposed horagade bandirutho hangagi through the air or a insect activity and the wells area and bacteria just era so air type of pollination are occur above the water surface and inside the this is regarding what the pollination and the agents of pollination and now come to the characteristics of abiotic flowers and then we are studying the mechanism of pollination through the water above the water surface and inside the water okay I will stop here I'll continue